Okay, we're in the Anderson Museum, and they actually have a Jackson Pollock here. Sorry, kids, you missed out. It's called Lucifer from 1947, Oil and Enamel on Canvas.